Hello there, how are you? Nefertiti Pointer here for the Devereaux Center for Resilient Children. Welcome to 2021. We made it. 2020, right? A year like no other. A year like no other. So here we are. And as we get our year started, I know you had some amazing plans while you were on break. If you actually took a break, you had some great plans of what you were going to do, right? You were going to clean up, put this away, make this different, redecorate this, clean up this, put that in the attic. And none of that stuff happened, did it? None of that stuff happened. And so now here you are in 2021 with this long list of things that you want to do better and to achieve. And that's okay. Goals are good. Goals are good. But today's Tuesday tip is to remind you to rest. Yep, I said it. I want to remind you to rest. The only way you're going to adequately do those things that you want to do is if you give your body, your mind, and your spirit some rest. Your physical body needs rest in order to be able to do what it needs to do the next day. Your brain, your mind, your spirit needs a moment to reset every now and again so it can be good to you and good for you. And so in today's Tuesday tip, I am asking you and reminding you to give yourself time to rest. Our children, those of us that are sharing our lives with children at home or in our workplace, they are bundles of energy who never seem to need a moment to reset, but they too need some time to reset. So let's get back to those scheduled bedtimes. Let's get back to those scheduled times where we get up in the morning, and let's get back into some routines. Let's make sure we're resting so we can be able to do the things that we need to do, not just adequately, but better than adequately, right? Yeah, that's what we're working for, okay? That's what we're working towards. That's our Tuesday tip. It could be a Thursday when you're listening to it, but that's okay because this is our space to encourage each other. My name is Nefertiti Pointer. It is always such a pleasure to be able to share these tips with you, and I'm grateful for you. You could do anything with these few minutes, and we're glad that you take a few minutes to listen. Happy New Year, and we will see you soon in another Tuesday tip.
And have a thumbs up to my subscribers.